It was not easy.
I never thought that I'll be able to get to this point. My close friends could attest to all the things I've been through in this journey. Being a vlogger is not a joke. People might find it so interesting because of what you can benefit from it, especially when you give your 100% time. But I tell you, it's not. The experience was one hell of the roller coaster ride. But I'm not saying this to scare you from the reality. I am telling you this because I want you to know that passion can lead you somewhere.
Welcome to my vlog.
Somewhere you thought you won't be able to make it because you doubt yourself. But look where I am now. Despite everything that I've been through, I am proud to say that I made it. I claim it already. I made it. Not to the extent of winning the competition, hopefully though, you know, but of the idea that I am here, alive, and kicking, and doing the second to the last vlog for this competition. I can still recall how deadlines make me crazy. Concepts strain my brain, and ideas give me headache. Then I caught myself up with these challenges. I guess it's safe to say that I'm a survivor.
Yo, what's up, mga kudos?
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the dough, why shot my